We already have a menu page created for our restaurant app. Now let's create a new page, About Us. To do that, we will use the predefined screen layout. Click Create New Page and select About Us. Let's name the page to About Us and then confirm creating a page. The page with many predefined components should be created. Let's rename the toolbar title first. Click Toolbar Title of the screen header and change its common text property to About Us. Now, select the generic image component, logo image, and click Change for the image property to upload the needed picture. You're free to further customize the page UI according to your needs. Delete the components you do not plan to use in this page, add new, or change the existing components. It's a good practice to assign all the components meaningful names so that they are later easy to operate. So let's select the upper text component, rename it to Text Hours Header, and change its text property to, for example, Hours of Operation, and its container property to H3. Then select the other text component, rename it to Text Hours, set its container property to Eon Note, and replace the generic description for the text property with the needed working hours. Let's also replace the default component's text property value with Contact Us, set its container property to H3, and rename it. Of course, we need to show the business contact data, so let's modify the text component below to be used as an email text. We will also need to show the address, so let's modify the existing component with a sample address. And finally, define one more text component to show the phone number.